get it.
Hey guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today's gonna be the iPhone 7 Plus phone case collection. And to warn you guys, I don't know the links for any of the cases because I bought this from eBay. But you can put keywords and try and find them. I'm sure you'll find them. If not, you could comment below and tell me which one you like, and I'll try my best to find your link and post it. Okay? Basically, I take comments. Yay! So let's get started. Alright, so if you hear some noise in the background, it's because they're working over there in the streets. They're so gangster. Anyway, so let me show you my first case. The first one I put is Kate Spade. Basically, you just gotta put that name, you'll find anything. There's a lot of cute Kate Spade cases for any type of phone. So basically, I have this one. It's clear, it's zigzag. But it's soft, and it has this to protect the front, but in the bottom it doesn't. But I most likely think this will definitely protect you. The next one, I don't really know. I don't remember what I put for this one. This is like really glittery. I'm sorry for the background, because right now I'm just using my iMac. I don't have my stand for my camera. So I think I put is iPhone 7 Plus glitter. This is what I found, you know. The next one, obviously, I have some cases have pop socket because my phone is big and I need them. Most likely, I won't use it as much, but I have a lot with them, so just in case you see those, you know. It's like to hold your phone, which is really cute, you know, like taking selfies like that, right? Anyway, so this one is from Case Mate, and it's glittery, thin, cute, hard and soft. All you gotta put is the Case Mate glitter, and I'm sure you'll find one of these, and I really like it. And if you want a pop socket, you just gotta put a pop socket on eBay, and I'm sure a lot of them will come out, right? The next one I put was, I think I put rose gold glitter, I'm not sure. If my camera looks bad, it's because I'm sorry, I'm using my iMac, and I just put glitter. Oh, I don't know if I put flakes. I'm not sure. I put rose gold glitter case. And I think this popped out. If I need to make it with flakes, but I'm not sure. This is like a jelly type. I like these. These are good too. It's cute. So, yeah. I got this one. I don't know why. I'm so dumb, but I know this to definitely not protect your phone. No way. This will fall. This falls, your phone will break. So I will not consider you getting this. It's cute though. I'm not gonna be using this, but I think it's very cute. I just put glitter in this one. Basically, I put a lot of glitter, and I kept getting glitter. The next one is this one. I just don't know. Well, the name is called G Case. Just in case, I don't know what I put. I think I put just regular iPhone cases, and this popped up. I really like this one. So the next case is kind of like the one I showed you with the glitter, the one that's not very protective, but this is very protective, and it's from Case Mate. I'm sure some of the cases are expensive, but I'm sure you could find something that you could place a bid and you could get cheaper. It's like the same thing. All my phones are kind of like this, and you could pull it out, put it in. I have my pop socket. I'm sorry, but you can't see it. But it's like this. Really cute. I really like it, and it's thick, and this will definitely protect your phone because it's very heavy. This was the next one is from Caseology, and this is what you come out with. It's from Caseology, and it's a cute color, like rose gold, like my phone. I'm sorry about the pop socket. I know I told you, but it's clear and it's rose gold. Says Caseology. In case you want something like this, it's pretty cute. It comes with for every type of phone that you want. This one, I think this has the name brand is TCMY, but when I put the keyword, I put I wanted polka dots. So this is what I came out with, and it's really nice. Same thing, you open it like this, stick it again, stick it, right? So that's what it came out with, and I really like it. It's cute and curly. Now, if you want to customize your cell phone case, you can just put customize on eBay. And I found something that was so cute, and I added my phone picture. And you get to put your picture you want, design it, and whatever. And it's not bad for the price. It was really cheap. I think it was like $13 because mine is an iPhone 7 Plus. But if you have another phone, you can get it cheaper, right? So basically, that's all my cases. Now, like I said, if you like one of them, definitely try to put the keyword, casemate, caseology, glitter, this, that, that, and I'm sure you'll find it. If you can't, just let me know which one you want. Comment below. I will reply with the link. I'll try my best. And I forgot my last one that I have on my phone. Another pop socket. You are a whore with pop sockets. Why are you a whore? I don't know. I need to get to a meeting. Anyways. So this is from Tech 21. It's really cute. I really like it because it looks girly. Like I said, this is the best to you because you can like that and your phone. Anyways, now if you like my video, definitely subscribe. Thumbs up the video. Share it. Sharing is caring. Share it. And go to my social medias and everything. And please, if you have comments, let me know what other videos you would like to see. And all that jazz. I might start doing story time, I'm not sure. But then my story time is going to be. So until next time.
Bye. Oh shit, my coin.